Last pause, followed by 2 minutes of silence. Reveling. They shall grow not old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them. Now call on Reverend Bill Morgan for prayers.
Let us pray. Our Father in heaven, we thank you first and foremost for your kindness to us. We thank you for providing such a wonderful morning as we have here in Schreiber. We're grateful, Father, for the safety and the peace that we realize living in a small community like this and across Canada. But most of all, Lord, we're thankful to you for the privilege that has been given to us to remember those that have sacrificed their lives, given up their time and service so that we can have this peace and safety in our country. And we thank you for other countries that have realized peace through the valiant warriors of Canadian people that have sacrificed their life with men and women over the years. We're mindful of them. We're mindful of the veterans that are still with us. We're mindful of the veterans that we've lost. Many of us have those in our own families that we're very mindful of this day. We thank you, Father, for all that you've provided for us. We are mindful of the leaders of our countries, Father. We think of Prime Minister Trudeau, Premier Ford, Mayor Mullins, Chief Musquash at Pays Platte. We're grateful to you, Lord. Thank you for each one attending this service this hour, Lord. We bless you in Jesus' name. Amen.
And call on Comrade Jerry Morgan to read Flanders Field.
In Flanders Fields, the poppies grow between the crosses, row on row, to mark our place. And in the sky, the larks, still bravely singing, fly, scarce heard of everyone's below. We are the dead. Short days ago, we lived, felt dawn, saw sunset glow, loved and were loved, and now we lie in Flanders Fields. Take up our quarrel with the foe. To you, from failing hands, we throw the torch. Be yours to hold it high. If ye break faith with us who die, we shall not sleep.
And now the playing of the Royal Anthem. Province on Ontario, Deb Marsh. Township of Schreiber, Anne Marie Virgil. Black First Nation Chief and Council Liaison Paula Kinney. Royal Canadian Legion, Branch 109, Past President Bob Kinney. Royal Canadian Legion Branch 109 Auxiliary President Paula Kinney. First Nation veterans, Raymond Goodchild. Navy League Sea Cadets, Joe Roshaw. Second Battalion, Craig Thrower. Sapper Tom Webb, Amy Richardson, Yvonne and Everly Carlino. Private R.A. Schaefer, Karen Schaefer. Pilot Officer Warren A. Morrell. And Ralph E.J. Morrell, Eden, and Iris Fenton. The Blanc family, Mark Santerre. Bill Kinney and John Gagnon, Bob and Avery Kinney. James Cornell, Robert Costell, Bruce Costell. Schreiber Fire Department, Nico Boutin. Schreiber Paramedics, Jan Morrison. Grace Churches, Geraldine Morgan. Holy Angels Catholic School, Mia Bond. Lake Spear High School, Savannah Thompson. Schreiber Public School, Abby and Josie Cole. Schreiber Public Library, Dave Morrill, Kelly Chisholm. Dental Office, Savannah and James Madge. Ontario Works, Administrator for the Kinney. District Fund of Aid Services Administration Board, Mallory Mitchell. Holy Angels Catholic Women's League, Mary Gentile.
No, I'm sorry.
Knights of Columbus Council 3554, Mario Flynn. Schreiber Terrace Bay Figure Skating Club, Laney and Danielle Morrow. Superior Stars Minor Hockey, Michael Mulligan. Teamsters Canada Real Conference, Division 562, Julie Miller. United Steelworkers Local 665, Chris Labby. AV Terrace Bay Inc., Bill Murphy. Employers Bank Montreal, Monica Janice. Breeze Bakery and Catering, Brighton and Boston Shins. Beto Insurance, Noah Thorne. Boost Fighters Motorcycle Club, Jeremy Hanka. Hanka? Sorry. Costas, Charlene MacArthur. Sobrero's House and Building Supplies, Georgette Sobrero. The Golden Rail, Mark Houston. Mike King.
Okay, come back.
North Shore Family Health Team, Kathy Cook. Payne's Auto, Michelle Payne. Figlamini Ford, Phil and Carlo Figlamini. Terrace Bay Masonic Lodge, number 662, Jim Bryson. The following for purchasing wreaths which have already been placed: Canada Post, St. John's Anglican Church, Schreiber Dartley, and the boy. I would like to thank everyone for coming out and participating this morning,
as well as Council Schreiber and Council Schreiber Fire Department and the Schreiber Media Center. We invite everyone to pay your respects to the fallen by placing your poppy on the center top. Thank you very much.
Thank you.